released in the 1970s as a B-line from the Elton John single. DJs loved it, and it became a huge hit. As it was covered by many artists, one of the actors who sang it was Ian McGregor in the 2001 film Moulin Rouge.
That I put